Before we start this video is brought to you by Deer Park, 100% natural spring water. Deer Park, not only does it quench your thirst, but it also quenches your heart. Deer Park, 100% natural spring water. Woo, woo! Eminem taking my ball and going home. Eminem, lyrical miracles coming straight at you from the Relapse album off the Deluxe album. As a matter of fact, he's going to take his ball and go home. Why is he taking his ball to go home? Who done pissed him off this time? Let's go ahead and find out who.
Draymond. Make my
Come on, man.
It feels so wrong, cause it feels so right, but it's alright, it's okay with me. I'll do my steps all by myself, I don't need nobody to play with me. But if you just give me a chance, I can put you in a trance the way I dance. But don't nobody wanna play with me, so I'm taking my ball and going home.
It feels so wrong because it feels so right, but it's all right. It's okay with him. He'll do his steps all by himself. He don't need nobody to play with him. But if you just give him a chance, he can put you in a trance the way he danced. But nobody wants to play with him, so he's taking his ball and going home. Hey, M, I can relate to that. I've been playing with myself all my life. Not like that. The other type of playing with myself alone. Video games, watching movies, hanging out with myself. Not the other type, you sick freaks!
I'm that guy, man. Shove a diamond up my hind end and crush it with my butt muscles while I cut vocals. Slut poke holes in your shirt, jump in mud puddles while I stomp mud holes in your ass, girl. Now let's cuddle. Blood curdling, you're gurgling on your blood bottle. I do for my next trick, I'm feeling wonderful. I think I might just do something a little less subtle. Shove a fucking Tonka truck up a little kid's butthole.
Damn! he said blood curdling, you're gurgling on your blood. What I do for my next trick, I'm feeling off a duffel. I think I might just do something a little less subtle. Shove a effing Tonka truck up a little kid's butthole. He's taking it there.
Feel the wrath of a psychopath slash ambassador of the Valentine's Day massacre slash assassin. I slash her in the ass with an icicle and leave her laying a bloodbath while I put a catheter in and jump in the bath with her in my Spider-Man mask. Man, just imagine the fun I can have with a strap on. Stick it up Kim Kardashian's ass and make the bitch run a triathlon. Those pistachios, damn, I'd like to have some. Laying on the patio, man, rolling a fat one. Shady, drop the magic marker, put the cap on. Goddamn, man, are you that much of an asshole?
It feels so wrong, cause it feels so right, but it's alright, it's okay with me. I'll do my steps all by myself, I don't need nobody to play with me. But if you just give me a chance, I can put you in a trance the way I dance. But don't nobody wanna play with me, so I'm taking my ball and going home.
Hold on. He said, feel the wrath of a psychopath slash ambassador of Valentine's Day massacre slash assassin. God dang. He's all this type of killing anomalies. Just God, just imagine the fun I can have with a strap on, stick it up Kim Kardashian's ass, and make them bitch run a triathlon. You want to know what goes on in Eminem's head? It's a prime example right here.
I'm like Houdini, tuck my teeny-eeny weeny between each one of my thighs and make it disappear like a genie. Make the shit disappear like Tara Reid in a bikini. Believe me, homie, you don't know the meaning of a meanie. They call me the Fruit Loop from Jupiter. I'm trying to maneuver the Hoover up in your poop chute. Don't move or you mic and it's stuck so fucking far up in your uvula. You ain't gonna know what he was trying to do to your gluteus.
Huh? Oh my gosh. I'm trying to maneuver the Hoover up in your poop chute. Don't move or you'll get stuck, or you'll get it stuck so effing far in your uvula. You ain't gonna know what he was trying to do to your gluteus. What? Huh? Explain more, Em.
Totally tubular, sniffing gluten with tube in the studio. Now who do you think is more fruitier? Weenie smothered in peanut butter, putting on a tube of your eyeshadow. And man, it looked nice, you should have seen it, mother. I think I put a piece of art on my Visa card. Then I go beat Misha Barton with a Cuisinart.
Damn.
Then mosey on over to Rosie O'Donnell's with McDonald's. Jump in her lap and watch the Sopranos.
Weenie smothered in peanut butter, putting on a tube of your eyeshadow and make it look nice. You should have been it, mother. You should have seen it, mother. I think I'll put a piece of art on my Visa card. Then I'll go meet Mascara Barton with a Queen Sart, whatever that. Ah, I can't pronounce that word, but. The mind of Eminem.
It feels so wrong, cause it feels so right, but it's alright, it's okay with me. I'll do my steps all by myself, I don't need nobody to play with me. But if you just give me a chance, I can put you in a trance the way I dance. But don't nobody wanna play with me, so I'm taking my ball and going home, home.
Shady, what are you doing chewing on a human? An aluminum bat, hit Heidi Klum in the back, booming, assuming the fact that that dude's in the back room, using a bathroom, vacuuming a raccoon.
Damn.
Skewing a rat, a cat, screwing a baboon. You shouldn't ask, what is he doing with that broom? You should be glad he ain't leave you full of stab wounds. You in a trance, I'm back doing my dance, ooh.
Screwing a rat, a cat, screwing a baboon. You shouldn't ask what he is doing with that broom. You should be glad he didn't leave you full of stab wounds. God dang. What's going on here? What is going on here, Em?
But they're afraid I might get Sarah Palin by the hair and make her wear a bathing suit and take a parasailing. Shady, why do you gotta pick on the lady for? Why you make her read 84 bedtime stories to you and baby talk? Cause I'm scared, there's monsters under my bed. Can we pick one? Hit my juice box under my bassinet. No wonder my ass is wet, my diaper needs to be changed. You like graffiti dyke? Well, I can pee pee and write your name.
It feels so wrong, cause it feels so right, but it's alright, it's okay with me. I'll do my steps all by myself, I don't need nobody to play with me. But if you just give me a chance, I can put you in a trance the way I dance. But don't nobody wanna play with me, so I'm taking my ball and going home. Oh.
Fine, nobody wants to pay with me? Fuck you then, bitch. Guys are always mean to me anyway. All you ever do is rub gum in my hair and stuff. Guys are gonna make me sad. I'm sad. I'm gonna cry. I'm crying.
Oh, God, I'm crying.
I wanna tell my mom. Mom.
Sound like Cartman, don't it? Let the beat fade. Let the beat fade. Just let it fade out. Wow. So he took his ball and going home. Y'all made him take his ball and going home. Picking on him and all that stuff. I think this is referencing him back when he was a smaller child. You know what I mean? Because in Detroit, his home city, 8 Mile, he's been bullied like all his life for being white, a different color of a dominant black community. But I guess you could say it all pays off in the end, right? I think so. Post your comments down below. Let me know what you guys thought. If y'all enjoyed my reaction, hit the like button, subscribe, and share. Because we in TWO, the TWO 4. Evan, we are just too fly. Dun 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 dun.